you have any sickness in your body, you have whatever that is affecting your health, I want you to lay your hand that place. If you cannot lay your hand there, place your hand on your forehead. Place your hand on your forehead right now. That healing is going to take place. Holy Spirit, the Bible says where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. I command your presence upon every life here. You said our body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. That means you dwell in our body. And you said that whatever that tries to destroy our body, the Holy Spirit shall destroy. I therefore pray, sweet Spirit of the living God, any sickness in your children's bone, any sickness in their marrow, any sickness in their blood, any sickness in their stomach, any sickness in their kidney, any sickness in any part of their being, any sickness in any part of their being, I command that sickness to flee in the name of Jesus. Precious name. Amen. Put your hands together for Jesus.